Hello there. Have you lost your files and you want to recover them? Have you deleted your partition and you want to recover data? Have you formatted your drives, your flash disk, your hard disk, your SSD? Have you formatted it and you want to recover your data? Well, here is a solution for you. Kindly follow up and don't forget to click the subscribe button and like this video. Share it with your friends who have the same problem and will be grateful for your support. This particular solution helps you to recover up to 2 GB for free. But if you need to recover more data, then you're going to look at the packages on their website and maybe you may opt for a premium package. We're going to start this particular tutorial right away. So this is the procedure. You're going to download the following software from this website. The software actually is called EaseUS Data Recovery. So you're going to go to EaseUS.com, the website, EaseUS.com. And if you want to just simply recover up to 2 GB of your data for free, this is the option. And this one, I assure you, this is a free tool that works actually fine. I recovered from my lost partition. I recovered from my formatted hard disk drive. And today we are going to recover from the USB drive that we just formatted. And I assure you, this is the best tool that I've used so far. So you download. We are going to download this free download. Open folder. You're going to find your software, install it. Select install now. Remember that during the installation, you will need to have your internet on because it's downloading from the main web server. So it will download and install that particular software in your computer. So you're going to need internet access. So if at least you're using data bundles, you will need at least 100 MB of data to download this software. Because actually it's around 50 MB, but we know Windows has to consume other data bundles. And for instance, if you happen to have problems with your data bundles consumption, on the link up here, you're going to see another video that will help you to deal with that issue. And you'll be using your data the way you want without Windows interrupting. And speed up your internet speed by almost twice the speed that you have today. So Windows is going to finish up this installation and you're going to see what you have. Let me close this Windows behind here. I want this to be clean. So I want to remind you that I have not used this version. I have used previous versions and I did this one for you. So I'm doing this one for the very first time with you. So after installation is complete, you just launch it. When it is launched now, you will see your particular drive. In our case, we have drive F. In our case, we have Kodi drive F. And here, before we scan, I want to show you that drive F has nothing inside. Remember that, let me show you, I have not hidden any files. Drive F has nothing inside it. We formatted it with you. So I'm going to scan. Now you will need some patience because this one takes some time because it's actually trying to dig deep and find what maybe might have been lost in the process of formatting or in the process of deleting of your files. Now, depending on the size of your hard drive or your flash disk, like mine is 32 GB, it will tend to take longer if it has a bigger memory compared to a smaller one. So you should be patient. It would take even 2 hours, 3 hours, depending on your hard drive, but at the end of the day you're going to get everything that you had lost. But for the sake of this tutorial, I'm not going to recover everything. So right now, if you can see down here, it says that the quick scan has completed. It completed way earlier, but now it is trying to find more lost data. This one digs in further. And for those of us who maybe had tampered again with the drive, you might be lucky with this option. It might dig deeper and get your files. So with us, we had only lost some several files and I want us to recover them. I know they have already been found. In the first few minutes, the software had already analyzed and had already found those files. So you simply select that drive, and with that drive selected, select everything. Make sure that everything is selected and just come here and press recover. When you press recover, it's going to ask you which folder do you want me to put this particular item. Now this is a mistake that people do. You cannot put whatever you are recovering in the same drive that you're recovering from. So what you do, you look for a different location. Like in my case, I can put it in my local disk D, but not my local disk F. So I'll put it in my local disk D. I'll find I can put it on my desktop and find a folder. And I say this is a recovered. And then I select this folder. So that will be smooth, guys, and you'll just get your files. Like in my case, my files are not big, so the process was so smooth, so fast. Actually, I didn't speed up anything in my video. So after completing, you can view from here or you can view from this source which has been launched. So if you view from here, it will take you back here. So we're going to close this software. Remember, I'm not promoting this particular software. I've just seen that they do a lot of good work and I had to help someone because they are giving 2 GB free recovery, and that is a hell of a lot of memory to recover. If you just lost your documents, your research projects, your proposals, your thesis statements, that one will recover in seconds. You've seen that in action. So let's close this one and let's go and see whether whatever we have recovered is close to what we actually had stored. So here the rating is excellent. I I believe you are with me on that. You can write it. So down here, I'm going to look at disk F and see existing files, system information. This one is information which you don't even know existed. So I think that's not what we want. Go to tags. And we have a document here. Wow, this is great. Now if you remember, this is the document that we actually deleted. We actually formatted when this document was inbound. What was it there? Other lost files, let's see. Docs, this is a missing file name. Now the recovery might not get the actual file names, but the document or the item will be intact. Like in my case, you can see there is a day I recovered 200 GB of data with this software. So you can see that's the same file, but it doesn't know actually. There is also these ones. These ones were music. They are intact. The music is okay. You can just simply play it right away. So as you've seen, we have recovered almost everything that was in that drive, but I'm 100% sure if at all your flash drive or hard drive is not damaged inside, you're going to get all the data that you had lost. So guys, have a great day, have a great night. I am so happy that you have been here and you've listened to this. Don't forget to subscribe. We are really hoping that this was helpful to you. Share this with your friends and let them subscribe. We are going to be grateful. See you in the next one.